celebration of mini Christmas celebration at our school campus. I would like to call upon my team members to perform a small but a huge impact will skip on this auspicious occasion. For those tired of hollow hope of Christmas, the good news is God is with us. Jesus came into this world to bring good news for all the people here. Hello all, on this auspicious occasion, we would like to present you the importance of Christmas tree.
Do you know that the chopping of Christmas tree represents
the death of Christ?
Putting it back up represents
the rising from the dead being divine.
Do you know that the wreath we hang represents?
Yeah, never ending circles that represents eternity.
Candy canes.
They are like shepherd hooks.
What do colors represent?
Red, Jesus' blood. White, purity.
The gifts represent?
Those three gifts the wise man bought for the baby Jesus.
Wow, they are very expensive gifts, right?
Regardless of your situation, Christmas is the best gift you ever get because it is the costliest gift you ever get because it cost Jesus' life. It is one you can enjoy for the rest of your life. It is the one gift that you can last forever. Happy Christmas and Merry Christmas. Thank you all.